We're gonna run out of batteries shortly.
Would you like to? Hi. Hiya. I'm not naughty. Is that what he said? Naughty. Who is it? Is that where they used to sit in here? We get told off.
I feel like I'm waiting for something.
Was this the waiting room for the headmaster's office?
That was a woman.
I wonder if the headmaster's room was in there.
Yeah.
That's what we thought last time.
Yeah, we did, because there's a fireplace in there.
Yeah.
Am I waiting for the cane? Yep. Yep. Not that naughty.
Did he have the dumps, Cap?
No, but that little boy was just facing the wall.
But he's just sitting in the corner, didn't he?
Are you still stood in the corner?
Wait.
Wait. All right then.
What are we waiting for? Are we waiting to get along?
You used to get the cane across the hands, didn't you? Not the wrist.
Yeah,
the hands.
I wondered why my wrist was hot. Are we all naughty? Same voice there, isn't it? Are you the headmaster?
Take that with a cane. Take that.
Take that.
Do you want your back though?
Hey.
If you've got 2 minutes to talk.
That's
quite a tip football.
You're getting noise up there.
Yeah.
we used to teach football in the courtyard. Can you tell me the offside rule?
How did you put it?
Come on, teach me it. Peter, are you the guy that likes football? I bet teachers get paid a little bit more than you used to now. Do you know our group name? Do you know what we're called? Everything.
About your boat, right?
Sally? You know our group name?
Yeah, it is right.